I'm Devin Velez. I'm 18 years old, and I auditioned for American Idol because I love to sing. That's pretty much it. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was I was glad I didn't throw up because I was really nervous. It was so surreal. Like, I couldn't believe it. You know, like, the judges, they were great. They gave awesome critique. I took it, and I got four yeses. So, I mean, I think I'm doing something right so far. Artist-wise, my idols are Chris Allen, Colton Dixon from last season, Chris Daughtry, David Archuleta, Mandiza, and personal, it's my mom. My mom sang when she was younger too, and you know, she grew up singing too, and she's always been just behind me, pushing me, and always, I don't know, just always being there, and we sing together all the time, so it's, I like it. What makes me unique is my attitude. As, like I said, as awesome as it would be if I won, you know, it's really not going to change what I do in the future. You know, either way, whether I make it or not, I'm still going to pursue music. I'm still going to show people what I do music for, which is just because I like singing, you know, just because, you know, when I'm happy, I sing. When I'm sad, I sing. No matter what, I'm going to still do it. So I think that's different, because most people are here, you know, they're like, I'm the next American Idol. And I'm just like, I'm a singer. My favorite past Idol people would be Chris Allen, Colton Dixon, and Mandiza. One main thing is that they're all Christian, and I'm sort of Christian, so you know, I kind of like that about them. I am the next American Idol because of the way I perform. When I perform, it's not a performance, but it's me sharing with the audience a piece of me. It's sharing them who I am, my true colors, my past, my goals, my future, my emotions, and I'm just giving them a little bit of that. And so in doing so, I think that connection is really what's going to take me far.